A 200 volt lamp takes a current of 1 ampere. It produces a total flux of 2860 lumen. The efficiency of the lamp is option A 14.3 lumen per watt, B 8.9 lumen per watt, C 10.9 lumens per watt, D 9.9 lumens per watt. The solution for this question is as follows. The efficiency of the lamp can be calculated by the formula. The efficiency is equal to lumen flux divided by power. Here the lumen flux is 2860 lumens and power is equal to V into I. Here V is equal to 200 volt and I is equal to 1 ampere. So total power is equal to 200 watt. Now the efficiency is equal to lumens flux by power. So 2860 by 200 is equal to 14.3 lumens per watt. So the correct answer is option A.